What's up, y'all? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Shay Simone, and I'm here again with another reaction video. Now, as always, doing this reaction videos, I am not alone. I am here with my husband, and his name is...
It's your boy, Kyle, man. What's good?
So, as you guys know by now, a reaction video works like this. The person... watches the video and then react on camera. So that's what we're gonna do. Today we're going to be reacting to another Aaliyah Janelle video, but we're gonna be reacting to Itty Bitty Piggy. And it's not the first time I've seen this video, but I think it's been
a while.
Yeah, I think I was gonna say, because it says she released it 3 months ago, so it's been a while since we've seen it. So, you know, I'm sure this would be genuine reactions or whatever. So, yeah, so we're about to do this now, and, yeah. Here we go.
It's so cranky, give him a hanky. No money, I'm cold, give me my blankie. Flyer than the kite, I get higher than the punsy. Keep the snow right, I can buy it by the bunsy. Got the cookies up, where they crumble. Don't be acting like the caramel, I'm cause I'm a stealer, brush up at the dealer.
I'm on the top,
it's all stealer. Blow so sick, I need a healer. Fuck this money, my clothes, stealer. I be out in front of you, I'm back on four. I'm a pretty little weird, but I'm a big deal. That's why I get more head than a pigtail. Put the man, so I'm getting the men tag. I think I have a rap bitch by my untied. I think the niggas spit, spit, shame my shoes. You know I keep a bad bitch, let me sing with boo. I'm the only thing hopping like a kangaroo. I mean, the only thing popping like a kangaroo. Listen, you should buy a 16, cause I ran a club. The 808, woof, woof, cause I ran a club. The bitches can't find me, cause I ran a club. I'm no old friend, but I ran a writing up. Let's just see it, it's a pretty in the market. You know, bitch, I caught it in the cup till the pocket. I don't fuck with pigs like I said, I'm a Laker. I'm pulling in a field, I let us go by a baker. Let's just see it, it's a pretty in the market. You know, bitch, I caught it in the cup till the pocket.
Now, they better dance it.
You know, every rap bitch in
Something as I was watching this good video here, I dislike open toe heels, sandals, like I don't know what you call them. I don't like them. I don't know why. That's something that I needed to mention to you all. I guess that's just something I wanted you all to know about me. All right, so that was really good. I liked it. And I like that song. I'm jamming to Nicki Minaj.
I think
that was
one of the first songs I learned from Nicki.
That was the first song I ever heard from Nicki Minaj.
Except for the one she went off the she went off the Biggie Smalls warning. That warning song he did.
I know the song. I never heard her do that before.
Yeah, it was pretty dope.
Yeah, this is the first song I heard of her.
But the first song that I heard from her, she did a song with Wayne, and ever since then, I was like, yep, she gonna be dope.
Never again, my cousin Amber was sitting there, we was at a hotel party, whatever, and she was sitting there, and she knew all these words to Itty Bitty Piggy, backwards and forwards, and I'm like, what is this song? Who is this girl? What is happening? Because it was a lot of stuff going on. You know how Nicki Minaj is with her personalities in the song, and I was just like, what's happening? But for some reason, I loved it, and I just, every time I hear it, that's me.
Shout out to Janelle, she did that song.
Yes, as always, Aaliyah was bomb. She was bomb, okay. So yeah, guys, that was the reaction. Thank you so much for watching and tuning in and taking time out of your day to be here with us. Because like I always say, it's a lot of videos on YouTube, but you didn't have to stop by here to watch this. You didn't. Shout out to my husband, Cole World, for being in the building and assisting me with his reaction. Subscribe to his channel. Description box will be filled with information, including his link to his channel, and also at the end of the video I'm gonna have a little circle thing, click subscribe. That's what you do. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe, let us know information. Did you like it? Is this your favorite video of Aaliyah's? What is your favorite video? Let me know, because I want to react to it. I want to react, and I want y'all to see me react. All right, you got anything else you need to say? Mm-hmm.